This particular blowover was one of the worst ever. Jimmy was at full power and speed, and it happened.